Hi, my name is Mike Thulfson, and I'm a product manager at Microsoft. Today, I'm going to be talking about something we call learning tools. These were originally designed in a hackathon a few years ago where we took the latest science and research around reading and we focused inclusively on dyslexia. And the idea is that these techniques can help all people with reading and benefit much more beyond the realm of dyslexia. So I'm going to dive right in here, and I've got a document in Word. I'm going to go to the View tab and click the button that's called Learning Tools. First off, we know that you can easily change the background color in ways that are personalized that work better for you. So I can do that. I'm going to make it a little more narrow, so narrowing the text. I can also easily click Read Aloud and hear the words read out loud.
The Amazon rainforest is an expansive forest located in the...
That can help with reading. You can do proofreading or just focusing when you're looking at that content. The other thing that I could do is focusing the line. So in this case, I'm going to drop down and choose Line Focus, and you can see it really easily focuses that line and helps me track what I'm reading. Now, co-authoring is very common in the workplace. And looking at this page, if I was co-authoring, you might think that I've changed all the content for everyone else looking at this. But what we've done is we've laid a special skin on top of Word, so if I click the Close Learning Tools, you'll see the actual document stayed the same as it was before. So what this means is I could have up to 20 or 30 people co-authoring the same document and each of them personalizing that content in a way that works best for them. Now I'm going to go over into OneNote, which is like our digital binder. We've also brought the learning tools into OneNote, and in this case, I've got a picture that I've taken with my phone. I'm going to click the Immersive Reader here, and you'll see a very similar type of experience. I have all the content that's been optical character recognition, so I can see everything that was on the picture. I can read it out loud if I want. I can do the things like line focus. And in this case, what I'm going to do is translate all the text on the page. So we have real-time translation, and I've chosen Spanish in this case, and I'm going to choose the entire document. And so I've just switched the entire document, and now I can go up here, and I can even flip back and forth. So here's the original, and here it is in Spanish. So that means I can access in over 60 languages and really allow to be inclusive in how we're looking at all this different type of content. So we're bringing these tools across all of our platforms in Office. We're bringing it to Teams, it's in Word and OneNote and Outlook in the web. We've recently passed 16 million monthly active users of this tool. And if you remember back to the beginning, we designed it for dyslexia, but we designed inclusively. I recently got an email from a CIO at a major corporation telling me he had been using the tools in Word that we just saw, and it was really helping him with his reading in ways that he couldn't do before. And so if you want to find out more, go to Microsoft.com/accessibility.